From LA to Hong Kong,
Ibiza to Sydney,
it's DJ Fuel
on
The Party Life.
The Party Life.
Friday and welcome to episode 596 of The Party Life. It is me, DJ Fuel, for a fresh episode of the show. And on this week's episode, brand new music from Marlo, Tim Light, Needs Those Sleep, Dave Winnell. And to kick things off this week, we started with last week's tune of the week with a track titled Way Down. But right now, here's a brand new one from Sydney's Low 99. This one's titled Big Dipper.
Hey, this is Mello, and you're listening to The Party Life.
So complete, a rapture tastes so sweet.
Boom. Midnight. Return when I look in your eyes. That's why I was crying. Serving your soul. if you just lay in my
Hey, this is Dave Winnell, and this is my brand new song playing right now on The Party Life. Turn it up.
Let me pump the line.
let me bump the line.
Life with DJ Fuel.
Plenty of Aussie music in that mix, and finishing off was a brand new one out today by the man Dave Winnell. That one titled Bump the Line. If you'd like to know any of the tunes played here on the show, jump on our website, thepartylife.com.au/596. And if you want to catch me in action this weekend, tonight I'll be at the Exchange Hotel for Rewind 2000s, the biggest club tunes of the 2000s and early 2010s. Ah, I can't wait. It's going to be sick. That's all happening down in the main room at the Exchange Hotel. Free entry. Hope to see you there. And then on Saturday night, I'm back there once again playing throwback sets. I hope to see you there. But right now, it's time for this.
It's time for the Fuel Tune of the Week.
Their recent tune, If You Only Knew, was a big favourite of mine, and they've teamed up with Ambo Revival for this tune titled Wildfire. They go by the name Hellslode, and right now they've taken out the Fuel Tune of the Week. Hellslode and Ambo Revival, Wildfire.
It's time for the Fuel Tune of the Week.
As I was daydreaming, city lights like stars in front of me. I was lost deep in a memory. My heart's like the season, it needs no reason. 'Cause every time I hear your melody, it becomes a flame inside of me.
It's a wildfire feeling.
It's all about house music.
I gotta have house.
It's the House Cut of the Week. This week on The Vibrator.
I got a feeling this is overdue. Like I had it coming, walking into you. Kind of familiar, like someone I know. Wasn't my karma walking into you? And I could find a million reasons why we should end this conversation with goodbye. But I'm feeling kind of lost and in the mood to be surprised. Give it a try. Go.
hitting rewind with the Fuel Flashback.
Hey guys, we're the Sunset Brothers,
and this is our new single, Playing on the Party Life, with DJ Fuel.
Well, let me tell you, darling, I've been high most of my life, and a dream is just a wish that a heart makes. I used to say, say, only things you could find in a drugstore. People used to tell me, tell me just what kind of high they were looking for. Take a ride on a purple plane. Honey, I don't know when I'll be back again.
With a Fuel Flashback fast forward version, Sunset Brothers, Mickey Myrtle, and the legendary Simone Denny with Broken Bones. That one is absolutely sick, and I can't wait to give that a spin. That one brought to us this week by Connectability at connectability.org.au. Big thanks for that one, guys. And if you're going to stick around for hour two for the guest mix, I have a treat for you. You have a guest mix from Ty Woffendine. But if you are leaving us, then you can jump on our website, thepartylife.com.au/596, to catch that guest mix. Otherwise, catch it back here, same time, same place, for episode 597. If you're going to party this weekend, party safe. This is DJ Fuel. I'm out.
For more of The Party Life, head to thepartylife.com.au or hit us up on our socials. Search for The Party Life Radio Show.
If you're looking for a new website, see the guys over at Jezweb, a locally owned business who have been providing a high-quality web design and support service since 2002. They've helped build multiple websites for me and my businesses and cannot recommend them enough. In the two decades of business, Jez and the team have seen many changes when it comes to websites and the internet as a whole, and have learned to adapt with the times to best suit your needs. Check the guys out at jezweb.com.au and tell them DJ Fuel sent ya.
From the world's biggest DJs to local heroes, this is the guest mix on The Party Life with DJ Fuel.
Party Life crew, it's time to jump into the after party for our guest mix. And this week, a speedway rider, 5-time world champion and 7-time British champion, turned his attention to DJing after being inspired watching our legendary Fisher in Perth a few years ago. Since then, he's got a few tracks out, and he's got a brand new one out with Gavin Fabri Ponti titled Body. But right now, I leave you in the very capable hands. Get ready, get set, as I hand over the reins to Ty Wolfen.
Initiate guest mix mode.
Fuel.
All the way.
the Party Life with DJ Fuel.
Party Life crew, episode 596 of the Party Life. We're in guest mix mode. You're listening to the epic sounds of Ty Wolfenden.
Take
The Party Life with DJ Fuel.
Thank you. Party Life.
with DJ Fuel.
Episode 596 of The Party Life, done and dusted. That was Ty Wolfenden. And if you'd like to know more about the man, jump on our website, thepartylife.com.au/596. He's got a brand new track out with Gabri Ponte and Yasmin Jane titled Body. All those details are on the website. Big thanks for that one, Ty. If you're going to party this weekend, legends, party safe. This is DJ Fuel. I'm out.
Catch up now with The Party Life Podcast on Apple and Google Podcasts.
Search for The Party Life Radio Show.